It is a gorgeous Saturday night in Cedar City, Utah, on the Southern Utah campus for SDSU's final non-conference road tilt of 2014's regular season, as the South Dakota State Jackrabbits, with a record of 1-1, ranked number 10 in the coaches and 11th in the media poll, takes on the 0-2 Southern Utah University Thunderbirds. One wide either side, Schneider left, Winicky right. Zenner is the lone tailback. He'll take the handoff up the middle, squeeze his way across the 34, and he lands on a pair of Jackrabbit and Thunderbird players, and he gets the first down because of it. Wesley and Schneider to the left, Winicky to the right, Lujan in the gun, pistol formation, Zenner behind him on first and 10. Lujan to throw against the blitz, he'll run with some room up the middle across the 40, dives and gets banged into his own player, the tight end Cam Jones at the 43-yard line. Southern Utah three down linemen out of the shotgun snap. It's Zenner on the handoff off the left edge, 45. Cuts along the left side, numbers 40, breaks a tackle to the 35, and he lunges down to the 32-yard line. It's third and a yard and a half from just inside the Southern Utah 25. Zenner off the left side, breaking one tackle, breaks a second. He's down to the 21-yard line as he drags Killebrew out to the 21-yard line. So Zenner picks up four and an SDSU first down. Two receivers right, one left. Zenner behind Lujan in the pistol. Lujan takes the snap, hands to Zenner, up the middle 20. He breaks a tackle to the 15 and buried near the 14-yard line by Robert Torgerson, the defensive tackle. Jacks on a second down and three. Lujan a one-step drop, throws to the out to the right sideline. Pass is caught, knocked out of bounds. Jason Schneider, first and goal for South Dakota State, just inside the nine. Mangarelli off the right edge, inside the five, cuts back along the right side numbers, and his ankle tackled near the two-yard line. Gandy is checked in. He's the back behind Lujan in the pistol. Reggie Gandy takes the handoff off the left edge and dives into the end zone for a South Dakota State touchdown. What a methodical opening drive for SDSU. Just over 5 minutes in length, 75 yards, and a touchdown for SDSU. Southern Utah in its first two games, averaging 372 for total offense. Cantu takes the shotgun snap, fakes a handoff. He's pressured. He'll run right side, and he will be tripped up in the backfield. Sacked by Kellen Solik. Lujan under center, two wide, both to the right. He will throw a screen to the near side to Schneider with Winicky as the lead block. He tightropes the sideline and gets corralled near the 30-yard line. Strelo is off to the left of Lujan. Fake to Zenner, screen, Wesley makes the catch with a block out across the 40 on the right sideline, down at the 43-yard line. Second and five, Jacks, right hash at the Southern Utah 43. It's Mangarelli running off left tackle 40, along the left side seam 35, and he is banged down by Michael Byrd, the free safety at the 33-yard line. Mangarelli in the backfield with Lujan, who is in the shotgun. He takes the waist-high snap, a three-step drop. He'll throw it on the dump off to Mangarelli. Left side numbers 30, cuts back, breaks one tackle at the 25. Zenner in the backfield. Lujan a three-step out of the gun. He'll throw it deep down the middle, jumping and intercepted in the end zone. Returned out to the 5-yard line by Michael Byrd, the free safety. Cantu in the gun. Takes the helmet high snap, drops to throw, pressured, screen, deflected, intercepted, touchdown South Dakota State. Shane Gutlob, the sophomore from Salem, picks off the screen pass and returns it for an SDSU touchdown. Who says the big fella doesn't have hands? Third and two, Jacks at their own 26. Lujan takes the snap, looking to throw. Now he runs up the middle, first down yardage out across the 30. Near the 33-yard line, Taylor Peely, the linebacker, on the stop, leading 14-0. Lujan, a one-step out of the gun, throws the out pattern in and out of the hands of Trevor Wesley, and it is intercepted just on the other side of midfield by Josh Smith. Zach Zenner behind Lujan. Hands to Zenner up the middle, out across the 25. First down yardage across the 30. First and 10 at their own 31. Lujan in the gun will fake the handoff, keep around the right edge, out across the 35. And he's tossed down near the 40-yard line. Lujan makes his call. Zenner up the middle. First down and more. Midfield. Fierce left side 45. He had one man to beat. And from behind, Josh Smith, the corner, tripped him up at the 38-yard line. Lujan takes the snap. One step. Slant over the middle. Caught Schneider at the 25. He's inside the 20. Tackled down below by Byrd, up top by Correa at the 18-yard line. 13 yards and an SDSU third down conversion. Three down lineman for the Thunderbirds. One step drop. Lujan throws deep towards the right corner of the end zone, and a leaping Jake Winicky hauls it in for his second touchdown of the year. It's a 20-0 first half lead for South Dakota State. So your score at the break is South Dakota State over Southern Utah 21-0. Second down and 10 in the gun. One step drop, slant right side, intercepted. Jimmy Forsythe stepped in front of the intended wideout, Justin Brown, at the 29-yard line. Jacks three wide right, Zenner behind Lujan in the pistol on second and 7. Here's Zenner off the right edge, has some room inside the 20, breaks a tackle 15, another inside the 10, and finally Killebrew pushes him out of bounds just inside the right hash. 21-yard field goal try. Good snap, good hold, and Sirovatka boots it through. 21-yard field goal. With 11:53 left in the third quarter, it's SDSU 21, Southern Utah nothing. Thunderbirds second and 6 at their own 29. Olson will hand it off to Rayshon Pringle. Stretch play around the left side. First down yardage out across the 35. He is hit out of bounds at the 40-yard line. Olson takes the snap, three-step drop. He'll throw it deep left corner, and a beautiful comeback route and catch by Justin Brown. 39-yard field goal try for McGurr. Snap good, hold is good. McGurr's kick has plenty of leg, but it's no good. He hooks it wide left. Jacks a 24-0 lead, 7:29 left third quarter. Lujan, screen pass, left side Wesley. Plenty of real estate out across the 30, and he is buried near the 32-yard line. Lujan in the gun on second and 7. Three-step drop. Down the right seam, Wesley makes the catch. Turns and gains more yards out near the 23. Mangarelli behind Lujan. On third and 17, a three-step drop. Hit as he wanted to throw it. Hanging on to the football, but sacked back at the 37-yard line is Zach Lujan. Two wide either side. Jacks only three men rushing. Olson a three-step drop. Pump fake. He'll air it up deep left side. One-handed interception. Trey Carr, the true freshman, down the far sideline inside the 10, and he dives into the end zone for a South Dakota State touchdown. Now there is a penalty flag back at the 21-yard line, and then there was some extracurricular activity after the touchdown was called, and there's a flag out of bounds in the end zone. Second and 8 for Southern Utah. Olson wants to throw. He'll roll right side. Now he'll tuck and run out across the 15, and as he was sliding down, he was met on the turf by Trey Carr. Two wide left, one right. Olson, fake of a handoff. Looking for a screen. It was caught by Pringle out of the backfield. Makes one tackler miss up along the far sideline before Carr runs him out. It's a fourth down and 3. Three wide right. Olson, a three-step drop. Looking to throw out of the backfield. Ball batted into the air. It is incomplete. Trey Carr makes another play defensively. Olson takes the snap out of the gun, hands to Rayshon Pringle. He breaks through. He hits a hole out across the 40, and he's tossed down at the 45-yard line by Melvin Tavares. Jackrabbits leading 24-0 with 6:40 left. They weren't ready for the quick snap. It's a screen. Robinson out across midfield, cuts back 45, and he's inside the SDSU 40. First and 10 at the Jacks 39. Olson in the gun, three-step, pressure coming, runs away. All sorts of room inside the 30, down the left sideline, 20. He's inside the 10, and he's nailed out of bounds near the 5. Second and goal from right about the 1. Afatasi to the left of Olson in the gun. He'll hand it to him up the middle. Afatasi leans in. No signal yet. There it is. Touchdown, Southern Utah. The Thunderbirds finally get on the board with 5:18 remaining. Trevor McGurr will try the extra point. They're not going to go for 2. So McGurr for a 35. No, they fake it. Rolling out right. Pedersen throw back to McGurr. Trey Carr picked it off. He's going to run down the middle of the field. Ran into his own man, Gentile. Then gets a block. And Carr is going to go inside the 5 and dive into the end zone. That is a 2-point conversion for South Dakota State. Do you believe that? Jackrabbits a winner on the road in Cedar City, SDSU 26, Southern Utah 6.